Is there a problem within the Azimio coalition, which Kenyans have placed a lot of hope in? Indeed, the recent formation of the Kamwene Leadership Forum by Martha Karua and Jeremiah Kioni has turned out to be very controversial. What does it mean? Is this really a sign that there are tensions, very serious tensions, capable of developing cracks within Azimio? Is this what the Kamwene Leadership Forum tells us?